So it's early morning and I'm off to go shoot an air show up in Duxford. Let's change from astrophotography. I want this. Lost Warren. He's gone and got himself run over by a tank. Oh, no, there he is. He's learning to read. Definitely need this. I think I might need a bigger driveway.
Thank you. I've told you about you taking pictures of me holding my rocket launcher.
You sure?
Yep, get rid of it. Pink.
It's Tarantino
and carry up to 2,500 pounds of bombs. They were also used on those VLR missions in the Pacific, flying out of Iwo Jima to save the Mustang. One of the last aces in a day, shot down 5 aircraft on 1 flight over Korea.
Trip across the sky. Well, as we enter the second half, we are about to up the tempo. Red One splitting the formations down into sections of 5 and 4. The rear section of 4 splitting into the synchro pair for their famous opposition manoeuvres. As the nose lights come back on towards us, you'll see the front 5, nicknamed Enid, after Enid Blyton's famous 5, stacked at the top, the rear section at the bottom, as we get ready for the first of our big splits of the display in the detonator.
Now recovery.
Break, break, go, calls Red One, as Enid splits.
SR-71. Gotta get me one of those. Yeah. B-17, our favourite aircraft.
Yeah,
you got a new friend. I had that when I've done the drive.
Intercepted far fewer missiles than the first one.
I don't think it's going to go very far.
Yeah. Injection out of the cockpit. Thank you.
pointed straight down.
Yeah.
And if it was damaged, you didn't get out.
Yeah. If I had the belly land on it, you were fucked.
Yeah. But I suppose it's the safest area. It's so well armed.
Yeah, all the flak would have hit that. Go up like the ramp thing.
Yeah.